Ninth frame, Steve Davis to break. Six. Seven.
Bit short with that.
12.
Well, he can just about reach.
13.
Doesn't look to be a red available after this black, so we'll have to take a chance and go into the cluster with a lot of power. Well, it could have been better. Stephen maybe decided to take this red on into the left centre pocket. Looking at the ball situated, it's the only red he could leave.
Potting angle was very thin. That made it hard to control the speed of the cue ball.
Yeah, in actual fact, Clive, I think he meant to hit the red thinner than that and come down for the black. As we see, the red went in off the far jaw of the middle pocket, so more thicker contact than he envisaged. He's in no man's land. Pressure on the pink.
One. Eight. 9.
Bit short of pace on that black. May have to cannon into the cluster. Isn't it always the way? He's well in front, and when it looks as though he's run out of position, a plant comes to the rescue. But only good queuing and a good pot will rescue him here.
24. 25. 38. Forty-seven. 54.
Play for it in the centre, but in the yellow pocket's the choice. And the way he's potting, you expect him to get it.
Well, John, he's been getting everything else.
It's probably my fault, Clive.
Davis is having such a battering that, good as he is, just needs two or three easy ones to get started.
Well, I think that red makes it 8-1.
Yes, and you've got to think back to the 1982 World Championship, the first round, when Steve Davis was the defending champion. For a hammering like this, he lost on that occasion 10-1 to Tony Knowles, but he was very jaded. Nothing wrong with him today. Hendry has been just marvellous.
Four.
Red and a blue would put him 44 points in front. With only 43 left on the table.
10.
In actual fact, I miscounted, so he needs this red to be certain.
11.
11. Certain, Clive, that Steve Davis came out with hopes 18. Of winning at least three of the first four frames to lose the first two. I can't see any way back now.
well.
Stephen Hendry, 18.
Lazarus was raised from the dead, but Steve Davis is seven down with eight to play now. Stephen Hendry leads by 8 frames to 1.